A woman is dead this morning after she was hit by a car on I-265. Police responded to a pedestrian hit on the Gene Snyder near the South Park Road overpass around 1 o'clock this morning. Man driving a Toyota Solara eastbound hit a white female while she was wandering the lanes. LMPD spokesperson Alicia Smiley says police don't know why the woman was on the interstate.
At this time, we have no idea why she would even be out in the roadway. It's not that close to an entrance or an exit ramp. We haven't located any vacant or abandoned vehicles, so this is still an ongoing investigation at this point.
The driver did stop and call police. As far as police know, he is the only witness. No word on whether alcohol was a factor in this accident. The woman's name has not been released at this time.